Title: The Great Jelly Bean Robbery is not only my most treasured memory from high school, but also a standing testament to the unforgettable bond between friends. Act 1. I like to induct the concept of Jelly Bean Galaxy. The episode begins with dazzling views of the colorful Jelly Bean Galaxy, and magnificently demonstrates its galaxies with colorful planets and inhabitants. We meet our main characters. The crew of the Spiker 2 includes Queen Aurelia the Cosmic Confectioner, Captain Crunch, and Stella Swirl, who all engage with day-to-day life into space. As the rumors circulate, the Galaxy Gobbler has been acknowledged as a villain of the unrelated Jelly Beans, well known for snatching them from various solar systems within the galaxy. The subjects are getting awestruck by their near depletion of supplies and want Queen Aurelia to function as the savior for their situation. Act 2. The researcher starts with the investigation. Maria Banana, the ruler of the city, calls out Captain Crunk and Stella Twirl for a meeting in her palace concerning the jellybean robberies. She charges them with the investigation of the entire matter of the disappearing galaxies, and if they find the galaxy glutton, they are to use all necessary means to put an end to the robberies. They head out on their space vessel and are like a needle in a haystack, looking closely at the asteroid fields and the colorful nebulae for clues. In pursuit of the Galaxy Gobbler, they are met with a number of different inhabitants from galaxy who in turn either give away stories or suspicions about the whereabouts of this creature. Act 3. Opposing sequence of events. As the last in a series of glorious battles in a tightly fit margin of success, the team succeeds in pinpointing the treacherous Galaxy Gobbler's place of concealment, an asteroid somewhere in the vastness of the space. They decide, for only that reason, that their final plan shall catch the thief and put an end to those jelly beans thefts. So being in the face with the Galaxy Gobbler, they learn that it is not for the money though, she made it because she has a desire to invent the ultimate jelly bean flavor. As guided by the Grains Queen herself, the duo tells the Galaxy Gobbler of the necessity of cooperation with the Cosmic Confectioner in order to come up with new flavors through the implementation of more sustainable methods.